This is our championship trophy. Okay, I'm sorry.
Because Coach didn't share this with me, I kind of heard it through the grapevine. I do also want you to be aware that this is the Mid-State 38 Conference Coach of the Year.
Once again, thanks a lot. You know, all the accolades are good, but I couldn't have done it by myself. I had a wonderful staff behind me, and I only got a couple of them here today because others at work. Coach Mike Ryan and Coach Keon Wade, can y'all come up with me, please? Let me tell you, I just want to say thanks to these guys because, you know, these guys got family too. You know, so do me, so do I. But we stay late, you know, we stay 10:30, 11 o'clock at night until we get it done, until we get it right. And I just want to say thanks a lot to you guys. I know I don't say thank you a lot, you know, I'm always going to be out back. You know, that's what happened. And to the board of education, Dr. Walker, I just want to say thank you. 4 years ago, I told you that I was going to do this, and nobody believed me. You know, I even had people saying, why you want to come to Roselle? Well, this is why. I want to help my kids. Because when it's all said and done, those are my sons. Those are my sons. You know, I have 2 sons, but these, all 47 of them are mine. You know, and I take care of all of them. And matter of fact, I want the team to come up with me. I only have my seniors here with me. The well is dry. I'll be back next year.
All right.
I'll be back next year. But these guys was freshmen when I first took the job. And they went through the ringer. The first thing I did was attack the grades. Because I don't care about football. I really don't. I care about getting your degree. Graduating high school, getting your degree. In 2016. Y'all see every one of these kids right here?
Yeah.
All of them going to college. And I just want to let you know where they're going. Our quarterback, our running back, in which Roselle never had a 2,000-yard runner. Oh. 2,000-yard runner. Yeah. He has 4 scholarship offers on the table. He can make his choice wherever he wants.
All right.
The 4, Kutztown, East Stroudsburg, Seton Hill, St. Francis. The Einstein of the whole group is Robert Stevens. Mr. President. He's going to school to be an engineer.
All right.
Isaiah Dews is going to William Patterson.
All right.
Tariq Benjamin, you know, he said, Coach, I don't want to play football. But I'm like, you got to go to school.
That's
you
right.
Know, you got to do something.
Come on.
So he's going to acting school in New York.
All right.
Shaquille Jones. One of my guys that's on the National Honor Society.
All right.
He has 4 scholarship offers. That's Seton Hill, East Stroudsburg, Kutztown, and Pace University.
Woo!
And as a matter of fact, him and Isaiah Berger, thank you, just picked up another offer today from Assumption University.
Right.
I didn't tell him yet, but now they know. Drew Stevens.
Woo!
Number one.
This is my guy. This is, come on in, man. This is my guy. He's been starting for me since 10th grade.
You too,
you know, it's 10th grade. Oh, yeah, you too. Drew Stevens, you know, he's going to Bridgeton Academy because he wanna play high level Division I. And I said, you could play that.
That's right.
You know, but you're gonna go to the Bridgeton Academy and he's gonna leave out of Bridgeton Academy to play football at a high level.
Go ahead.
All right.
Junior King, full ride to Lincoln University. Tayshaun Hutchins is going to William Patterson. Daquan Ware is going to William Patterson. My only thing is, and I'm not, you know, yeah, I'm the football coach, but I don't care about being a head football guy, coach. I care about getting these kids in school.
That's right.
That's what I care about, because, like I said, these are my sons.
Thank you, Lord.
And I take up for my boys. You know, we're closed doors. And he'd be like, coach, I'm a student. I'm like, nah, we got to talk about this.
That's right.
You know, I take up for my guys, because at the end of the day, what is it? We all we got.
We all we got.
Reads, this certificate is awarded to Abraham Clark High School varsity football team in recognition of your academic achievement of maintaining a 2.65 or above grade point average. Congratulations, gentlemen.